today we are going to make American lamb roast.